And after some time, believe me, this money will have no value in your life. Only emotions. And once you make that kind of a money, you will never ever face issue, even if that money goes away, because what you will become as a person in the process is more stronger than that money, right? You know? The kind of relationships you'll have, you know, will be much stronger than that money. You know? So just work ethics, work hard, don't crib and complain about, because challenges, of course, there's nothing without challenge, right? True or not? But work hard. Work, work, work. 24/7. Today also, if you tell me to work on this business, correct? I'm ready to do that. You know what? Why? Because I love doing it. So you cannot work hard till the time you don't love doing it, right? So you need to love what you do. Okay? You need to love what you do, and you need to love what is your dream, right? When you are in love with the dream, you will do what is required to be done, and when you keep doing, you fall in love with that work as well, right? You know? And I've explored a lot of businesses, you know, other businesses, just as an investor and all. You know what? We can never do anything else in life other than this business, right? Can never, right? Because there is nothing which you can build without too much of capital. There's nothing which you cannot build without too many employees. There's nothing which you cannot build without an office. There's nothing which you cannot build without a manufacturing, right? True or not? And people say, no, I want a real business. What the? You know? So, please understand, if at all you are in this business, it is a God's plan. You must be asking from a God for a very long time for something. And he replied back in the form of this business. You know, because if you ask for an apple juice, he will not give you apple juice. He will give you apple. Correct? Were you not asking for something for a very long time? Do you think God will come down himself? He will give you an opportunity to make your life better. And you are blessed because he sent you this opportunity. Do you agree to me that many people will come in this world and die without getting them approached by someone for this business? Why? Because God is not having a plan for them. God had a plan for you. That is the reason why you are there in the business. So please, at least for the God's sake, right? Take this seriously. Don't crib, complain, right? You got something, fall in love with that, right? Okay? Follow work ethics. Work, 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 work. Because 30-year journey, if you want to complete in 3 years, you need to work equivalent to 30 years, right? Okay? And anything which is challenging, as, you know, yesterday somebody was talking, VP Sati was talking, right? Start dancing. Correct? Get your mind diverted. Only think about your dream. Simple. Any challenge coming in, you know, people not coming, this not happening, that not happening. You know what? If at all your organization is not growing, if at all your income is not what you want or what it should be, you know what is the reason? You know what is the reason? The reason is only one. God is indicating you're not ready to handle that. You're not capable of enough to handle that, right? So rather than, you know, cribbing, complaining, falling down, okay? Do it more and more so that you become capable, right? Correct?